And if he bigger dude, sometimes he might be a little bigger. Like sometimes in some bully cases, it'd be like the fucking captain of the football team that wanna be big and bad and all buff and try to fuck your ass up. Easy, simple solution. Smack his ass with a chair. Bitches, me saying back in here with another fucking video. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction to the gun violence is preventable. Can you figure? Damn, let me a word. The bitch gotta read a book. Gun violence is preventable. Can you figure out the mystery inside the ad about school, high school love? Now I don't know about what the fuck's going on in this video. I've heard about the ad at my school. We had a little talk about it. I didn't see the whole motherfucking thing because it got boring at the top. It was just bitches writing on motherfucking desk. But today we can watch the whole motherfucking thing on YouTube because why the fuck not? So hopefully this will shake the government react to. A couple people I know reacted to it, and they said it was a little song song. So I'm song for a bit, song finna watch it. Song. All right, bet. Let's see. Bitch, play. That's music. Talk to it. I am bored. Okay. Fuck that. That is vandalism. Don't write on the damn desk. That's cool. Then it thinks high for 19. Oh damn, he got a response. Now I got shit else to do in school, but then right on the fucking board. Oh, I can't wait for break. I made my way to fill up my coffee cup. Then it occurred to me as the daylight sky shone blue. Yeah. Nothing cool together. Johnny, wait, Austin, I don't hear what she said. What the fuck? Wait, did that nigga just have a gun?
He was gonna hang around here for as long as
he could. Aww, he looking for his girl. She's like, nigga, you weird as fuck. Fuck, what you looking at me for? Who are you? He was never who you sure with, bitch? Just how long aww. But there's not much love. He can't see his boot thing no more. That's so sad. This video is so sad. He ain't get no type of punani.
Have a good summer.
You too.
Thanks.
Is he like weird? See you next summer.
Hey, you must be bored.
No way.
Oh shit.
This is the guy that I was running to in the library.
Aww, yeah. Oh, they're so cute. That little red car, little shit.
She looked right on desk.
Oh, fucking aw.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Oh, hell. Goddamn! What the fuck happened? It was just so sweet. While you were watching Evan, another student was showing signs of planning a shooting. What? Bitch, let me see. Cause bitch, I don't miss shit. Fuck you mean? Talking about another student. I ain't missed nothing. Let me see what I missed. But no one noticed. Bitch, I didn't notice shit. I was so busy with the fucking board. It was cute. Oh, this nigga got gun magazines and shit. Damn, he wrote this. I would have smacked his ass. Oh, he's getting bullied. Oh, he watching gun videos and shit. Okay, I saw that. Nah, nigga, I saw that one, so don't try to say I'm stupid. Damn, I really didn't see that shit happen at all. Gun violence preventable. When you know the signs. Learn the message. What the fuck? Today's day that Johnny met you. Wait, stop. Bitch, that was a lot. I didn't even understand the whole video. I didn't really think it was gonna be like, I thought he was gonna like shoot the girl at the end. Really? I really thought like he was just gonna get mad and like shoot her ass, like wanted to shoot, but like, shoot one more fucking reply. He was gonna go crazy and shoot the bitch. But damn, this little nigga in the background fucking planning to shoot shit up, like, you ain't got shit better else to do? I got food to eat, juice to drink. Bitch, I got time to shoot up a damn school. But, y'all for real though, in all seriousness, y'all, let's talk about this. For real though, come on y'all, let's talk serious, alright? If your bitch ass really think, no, let's be for real, y'all. If I'm in school, it's about, let's say, 2,000 to 3,000 kids that go in my school. Just 2,000 to 3,000. And this little one nigga with his little bitch ass gonna come kill all our motherfuckers, bitch, I'm gonna be mad as fuck. Let me stop. Because let me say, bitch, it's one of you and 1,000+ of us. And if we be on the fucking news, all of y'all just fucking us up. Cause your little bitch ass wanna shoot some shit and wanna get your little anger out. Bitch, Y'all better get some motherfucking rulers and sharpen that shit. Throw some shit at your ass, bitch. I'ma throw whatever I can. I'm throwing pencils, desks, chairs, bitch. If I don't got shit, I'ma throw my thoughts at your ass. Think it's a game. I just really don't get the whole school shooting thing. I know like that's a scary and serious situation, but I'ma be the one of the motherfuckers that live because, bitch. Let me be known, bitch. If I'm walking up this bitch in a motherfucker body bag, especially when you walk to that motherfucker police car, your face gonna be beat the fuck in. And you can shoot my ass a couple motherfucking times, but these hands still gonna be coming at your nose. Cause I'm not gonna go out like that. Yeah, it's scary. Yeah, he got a little gun. He got a little power. But bitch, you got snake his ass real quick. Somebody said, everybody need to get the fuck out. Everybody start running. Nah, all y'all motherfuckers start running towards that nigga. And so I just start stomping his damn face in so he can get the fuck out of here. All of them teachers, honestly. Honestly, y'all, this all stems from being a fucking bully. Stop this whole bullying, big knickknack shit. Like, people really get bullied on a daily basis, and people really do shit about it. Like, there has been attempts where people have tried to bully me. Bitch, who the fuck is you trying to bully? I've been to a new school. I've been times where I came to a new school and bitches really be trying to fuck it up with me. Like I'm just gonna be a weak bitch or something and just let you try to run up all up on me. Nah, bitch, you bully me, it's gonna be a motherfucking fight. So I just need everybody to just. This is my advice if you're a motherfucking bully. Okay, y'all. This is my advice if you're getting bullied, y'all. Collect yourself. Think about the situation. Come to school. And beat the fuck out of him.
Period.
And if he bigger dude, sometimes he might be a little bigger. Like sometimes in some bully cases, it'd be like the fucking captain of the football team that wanna be big and bad and all buff and try to fuck your ass up. Easy. Simple solution. Smack his ass with a chair. There are multiple chairs, a variety of chairs you can pick. You got colors, you got wooden chairs, you got the chair with the thing missing. You got a chair with the full lift thing in the back, chair with the little holes in it. But you got a variety of chairs you can smack his ass with. So just grab a chair and whack his ass with it and do not let the fucking chair go. And keep hitting his ass with it. And every time you come to school and he tries to say something to you, hit his ass with a chair. Easy. I just solved every bullying problem in America. Somebody made me fucking president. Why the fuck is Trump here? Jennifer president 2016. Fuck with it. So y'all, that's my fucking video. That's my fucking reaction to gun violence can be preventable if you find out the signs. I don't get how they also want fucking kids to do fucking signs, bitch. It's up to the fucking people in the school to find the signs. Not to us to fucking be looking around for signs, bitch. You just be looking. It's your damn job. I'm coming to school to learn, not to get fucking shot the fuck up. The principal and all your motherfuckers who every time a kid come and be like, I'm getting bullied, this whatever, y'all just brush that shit over. It's y'all motherfucking fault because sometimes it be like the principals who just be like, oh, he getting bullied, but he's a star of the football team, so we can't suspend him. But nah, bitch, put that shit aside, honestly, because like that's a motherfucker's life and that's somebody who was like to go home with that shit. Every motherfucker they can think about. Oh shit, I gotta go back to school tomorrow and get bullied again the next day. And that's why people be going to the point where they gotta shoot bitches the fuck up. Cause bitch, if you keep fucking me on a daily motherfucking basis, then I can't do shit about it cause you probably like 30 feet tall and I wasn't a real ass bitch, I won't beat your ass. But if I wasn't who I am today and I wasn't as strong as a person and I got bullied every fucking day, yes bitch, that shit will build the fuck up and I would wanna shoot somebody in their fucking face. Obviously I can't fucking win physically, so what the fuck I'm gonna do? I'm getting a little help. So it's up to everybody, the fucking principles to prevent this shit, because y'all motherfuckers really don't be giving no fuck about it. Y'all come collect y'all check and y'all go y'all ass home. Let's be for real. Y'all, that's my fucking reaction to this gun violence video. I really didn't expect it to be all this crazy. Like, my heart dropped when I saw that nigga fucking come through the door with that big ass run bunter down that he had in his hand ready to fuck some shit up. If y'all really fuck with me react to shit like this, you know, like ask to like something like get awareness and stuff and be ranting about like shit that I give a fuck about, then comment below, so give me some suggestions on what the fuck I should react to in the future. Follow my other social medias, my Twitter, my Instagram, my Snapchat for more me and just fucking shit up on a daily basis. Like, why'd you not want to see that? I'm a real ass bitch. That's it for today's motherfucking video, and saying bitch, we out.